And Nicholas II sends them to suppress the people. He says, go and kill the people. Who was standing outside the Tsar's palace? Their wife, their children, their brothers are beside it with the people. There was a message for him. The condition is not good. इतने बड़े बड़े घर के लोग आते हैं तैयारी करने के लिए. They have all the facilities. और ऐसे ऐसे लड़के सिलेक्शन लेके चले जाते हैं. Those who don't have any facility. Safin is one of them. Possibly I have told you in the class. This Sunday he was present with me in Pune. Safin Hasan. 22 साल. उसकी वीडियो देखना जिस तरह से वो बोल रहा था पुणे में. मैं गद्दी में बैठने पे कॉन्फिडेंस तो आया. मैंने कहा थाम के बोला कर आराम से. 22 साल. सर जब वो यहाँ आया था ना. He disclosed this in Pune. When he came here to Delhi, he was not having a chance of getting money from his parents. तो उसके गांव के एक आदमी ने कहा जाओ पढ़ लो मैं तुम्हें पैसे भेज दूंगा. उसके गांव के एक आदमी ने कहा था. एंड हिज विलेज इज अ विलेज नियर माउंट आबू हैविंग 100% लिटरेसी रेट. 100% लिटरेसी रेट. एंड मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल इन द विलेज आर इन ऑस्ट्रेलिया, कनाडा, यूएस, जर्मनी एटसेट्रा एटसेट्रा. अभी अगले महीने में उसके गांव भी जा रहा हूं. देयर इज अ प्रोग्राम इन हिज विलेज. तो वहां भी जाना है. तो बहुत सारी बातें उसने वहां डिस्क्लोज की. सर पैसा नहीं आ रहा. कहा जब आपने पहली बार क्लास में कहा ना. कहा वो सिटिंग इन योर क्लास ऑन फर्स्ट डे एंड यू सेड कि दोज़ हु फुलफिल देयर एंबिशन ऑन अदर्स मनी दे आर ग्रेट. आई वाज डिस्कसिंग महमूद गजनी. बोले सर वो बात मेरे दिमाग में आके बैठ गई कि यार मेरे पास भी पैसा नहीं. ऐसे ऐसे लड़के आते हैं. ऐसे ऐसे एक बार आके उसने मुझसे कहा कि आपके पास कुछ चेंज पड़ा है. मैंने कहा कहा मुझे दे दी. मुझे नहीं पता था कि ये दो दिन से खाना नहीं खाया. He did not say to me that I want money to eat. No. He did not say to me that for past 2 days I have not taken anything. And he was smiling. Best part was कि when you see the face of a person, you judge a person. कि अच्छा परेशान हो क्या? But he was smiling. तो मैंने कहा ले लो. IPS, second youngest Muslim IPS officer in India. My son. अजीब सा खेल है. यहां मैं कुछ लोगों को जानता हूं. Their parents have sent servants with them. Servants are also here. They have a car, they have a driver, they have a servant to cook the food. For past 3 years they are here. अजीब खेल. पता नहीं कौन सी चिप निकाल लेता है. और बड़े अच्छे अच्छे स्कूल में पढ़ के आए. बताते यहां से पढ़े वहां लंदन गए थे. तो काबुल में सारे घोड़े थोड़ी हैं. कुछ गधे भी हैं. गए होंगे लंदन. यहां रहो. मिर्जापुर देखी नहीं. देख लो एक बार. कालीन भैया लंदन नहीं गया. वहां जाके बताओगे ईस्टर्न यूपी में लंदन लंदन तो कट्टा हाथ ही में लगेगा. इतनी आर्ट पता होनी चाहिए कि कट्टे की जो नाल है वो किस मेटल से बनी है ठोक के पता कर लो. और चद्दर कितनी मोटी तब चलाओ. दिस शुड बी द स्टेट करिकुलम ऑफ द सिलेबस ऑफ यूपी. एक हाथ पहले से उड़ा दूसरे से ट्रायल ले रहे हो. इतना कॉमन सेंस खराब है तुम्हारा. भैया से बोलते कि भैया आप ही ट्रायल ले लो आपकी गन है. नहीं तो फिर मुन्ना त्रिपाठी जैसे लोगों का सामना करना पड़ेगा. और कल आप जाओगे सर. टुमारो इन यूपी कैडर यू हैव टू फेस ऑल दिस टाइप ऑफ पीपल. और ये है सर पेड़ में बांध के मारते हैं लोगों को. डीएसपी वॉज पुटिंग पॉलिश ऑन द शूज ऑफ अ मेंबर ऑफ लेजिस्लेटिव असेंबली. ये सुनी बात नहीं देखी बात बता रहा हूं. आई हैव सीन डीएसपी कॉलेज लगा रहे थे बैठ गए और भैया जी बैठे हुए थे. मुझे तो कहने लगा कि ह्यूमिलिएशन है, क्योंकि यार मैं तो पढ़ा रहा हूँ, लोगों को मैं लगा रहा हूँ, निकाल के लगा दो तुरंत, जो लगाए हो बगल में कहाँ चलाओगे दिवाली में जब लगा ही हो, उसे लगाते 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 रिजाइन करके दूसरा धंधा ज्वाइन कर, नेपाल भूटान ऑपरेट करो बैठ कर, क्या लेकर अब इस बेवकूफ अकल नहीं है, इवन आर्मी साइडेड विद द पीपल, ही सेंड्स हिज रॉयल बॉडीगार्ड्स टू किल बोथ द पीपल, दे आल्सो साइडेड विद द पीपल, दैट वाज द मार्च रेवोल्यूशन ऑफ 1917, एंड ऑफ द स्टेटस ऑफ मोनार्की इन रशिया, बट दिस नेशनल असेंबली फेल्ड टू हैंडल द सिचुएशन इन रशिया, सो दिस सॉ द एमर्जेंस ऑफ नेपोलियन. This Soviet under Menshevik failed to handle the situation, and this prepared the ground for the emergence of Lenin. Clear? Join. Make the arrow and write. In the March Revolution of 1917, Soviet. March Revolution of 1917, Soviet became the power center. Soviet became the power center in France. Power center in France. In the March Revolution of 1917, Soviet became the power center in Russia. Soviet became the power center in Russia under the guidance of Mensheviks. Their controversial decisions, controversial decisions failed to handle the situation, and in this situation Lenin came out with Bolshevik proposal. Who was in exile in Zurich, The important provisions of this proposal were, first one, immediate end of war. Second, management and regulation of industries in the hand of working class. Third, production and distribution in the nation in the hand of the state. People said, who will be the state? They said, Soviet. Soviet will be the state under the guidance of Comintern. Comintern means Communist International. What are the two requirements for the success of a revolt, revolution, and movement? I told you.
Economy and order. economy and outside.
A strong outside support and a strong inside support. This proposal came out in which year? 1917. Germany attacked US in which year? 1917. Correlate. Bolshevik proposal 1917. Germany attacked US in which year? 1917. This is clear. If Russia goes out of war, Germany will be free from Eastern Front. Germany will take its forces from Eastern Front and deploy it on the Western Front. So this first proposal is in the interest of whom? Germany. So Germany gave support to Lenin, outside support. This point is clear. Why Germany gave support to Lenin? Yes. 80% population of Russia is working class. Who will be the state? Working class. So, support of masses to Lenin. 80% support of the masses. Clear? Make the other one right. With the backing of Germany, Lenin returned back to Russia. With the backing of Germany, Lenin returned back to Russia. And he gave the slogan, and on 7th November 1917, he gave the slogan, who? Lenin. Peace, prosperity and development. Peace, prosperity and development. And with the help of the Soviet units, from bottom to the top, he forcefully occupied the polity and administration of Russia. And this was November or Bolshevik Revolution. This was November or Bolshevik Revolution of 1917. March or Menshevik Revolution 1917. End of the status of monarchy. November or Bolshevik Revolution 1917. Russia became a communist nation. Basically, group of different class, farmers, Soviet, all the classes.
Sir, it was Germany who based war on Western Russia for sources, and it was
Russia was under food crisis. So how can Russia unilaterally stop the war? And why Germany?
Why they are unilaterally? Germany is giving the support.
Why do they give the support?
Why? सर वही तो समझाया सर डायग्राम बनाया 1917 और दे विल लूज द वॉर अगेंस्ट ब्रिटेन अगेंस्ट हूम दे वांट रिसोर्सेस बट नाउ दे आर इंट्रैप्ड इन टू थिंग्स ना तो यू हैव टू लीव वन थिंग राइट मार्क्सिज्म वाज विक्टोरियस इन रशिया इन 1917 Marxism was victorious in Russia in 1917, but Marxism became the curse. Marxism became the curse for Russia. Became the curse for Russia because it created acute economic crisis in Russia. It created acute economic crisis in Russia. Example, agricultural crisis. Agriculture. Now, communist revolution took place in India, and I became the owner of this building, working class. The per month rent of this building 40 lakh rupees per month. I was very happy. There is no concept of private property in communist Marxism. End of the concept of private property. I became the owner. I was very happy. But with the end of the month, the government officers came to me. Hey, Mr. Roja, I said yes. Will I deposit that 40 lakh which you got from this building? I said, sir, I am the owner of the building. They said yes. You are the owner. So this rent is mine? They said no, beta. Marxism. Production and distribution will be controlled by this building is yours. Rent is of the government. बीवी तुम्हारी बच्चे सरकार के मैंने कहा सर बीवी मेरी बच्चे मेरे तो नहीं बेटा मार्क्सिज्म मार्क्सिज्म बेटा बीवी तुम्हारी बच्चे सरकार मार्क्सिज्म विल नेवर सक्सीड बिकॉज मार्क्सिज्म इज अगेंस्ट ह्यूमन साइकोलॉजी ये जो आप मरते हो ना अपने लिए Everyone dies for himself with the goal to see the heaven. But aap maroge swarg aap hi ko dikhai padega kahoge bhale aap I want to take everyone into the heaven my friends also and then my relatives my family par swarg aap hi ko milega sir that is why when you give this ideal answer to the interview boards I want to serve the nation fir bahut marte ho aapko kyunki aisa kuch hota hi nahi खुद को सर्व ही नहीं कर पा रहे नेशन को क्या सर्व करोगे स्पेशली एसएसबी ऑफ आर्मी वो तो लिटरली मारते लोगों को उठ के आर्मी के कमांडर्स ब्रिगेडियर्स खड़े आते होंगे सर आई वांट टू ज्वाइन आर्मी बिकॉज आई एम अ नेशनलिस्ट अच्छा अब वो झाड़ू लगा रहा समझते वो नेशनलिस्ट नहीं है गवर्नमेंट टुक अवे फोर्सफुली द प्रोड्यूस ऑफ फार्मर्स फोर्सफुली उन्होंने कहा यार ये कैसी ओनरशिप Definitely ownership is what? I am the owner of the building and the rent is mine. You are saying that you are the owner of the building but rent is of the government. This was against human psychology. Farmers brought down the production. And Russia passed through a very severe famine. Famine of 1921. Killing lakhs of people in Russia. Farmers produced only that much which was useful for them. बाकी लोगों ने पैदा ही नहीं किया। बोले सरकार लेके चली जाएगी, फायदा क्या? फरमाइन ऑफ 1921, सेकंड इंडस्ट्रियल क्राइसिस, स्वाजीराम विच इज अ मुगल एम्पायर ऑफ सिविल सर्विस फील्ड, रविंद्रन इज अकबर, दैट इज बिकॉज ऑफ द कमिटमेंट ऑफ दिस मैन, हार्ड वर्क, एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप, ऑनेस्टी एंड हम्बलनेस. In 1,025,000,000 people, Mr. Ravindran is a person who is a very unique personality. पहली यूनिकनेस तो यही है कि he is having faith on me. मगर मैं उनसे कहता हूँ कि सर आप गलत आदमी पे भरोसा कर दो. मैं देखो मैं कह रहा हूँ सर आप मानते नहीं हो और गड़बड़ हो जाएगी किसी दिन. नो 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 वेरी गुड नो सर मैं कहता हूँ इतना पैसा रखे हो, यू हैव सो मच मनी, कम ज्वाइन राज्यसभा. ज्यादा नहीं 200 करोड़ का खर्चा मैं अरेंज करा दूंगा, टेंशन क्यों ले, यू गेट आउट ऑफ माय ऑफिस. राज्यसभा लोकसभा ऑल दिस थिंग्स, अब क्या करोगे यहाँ बैठ के यार. 7 AM टुडे ऑल्सो ही कम्स इनटू द ऑफिस टुडे एंड ही लीव्स एट 10 PM. Whenever you want, you can go and meet him. The management here cannot stop you. The management can stop me. But the management cannot stop the students from meeting Mr. Ravindran. बहुत सारी क्वालिटी है, सबको मैं गिना नहीं पाऊंगा, पर एक तो मैं जिससे बहुत ज्यादा प्रभावित हूं, that is the honesty of Mr. Ravindran. मुझे लगता है गांधी जी भी ऐसे ही रहे, इतने भी ऑनेस्ट वो भी नहीं रहे होंगे. ऑनेस्टी में तो कोई जवाब ही नहीं इस आदमी का. आई एम वर्किंग विद हिम फॉर पास्ट 10 years एंड ही इज अ ऑनेस्ट मैन. सर बाकी कोचिंगों में यू सी आई टेक ओनली 2 hours क्लास, आई गेट द पेमेंट ऑफ 2.5. 10 मिनट तो मुझे लेट आना ही आना है, वो लॉ है मेरे लिए. I went to take a class here in institute in Rajendra Nagar. I was a seminar lene gaya tha. So they calculated my time. 1 hour 47 minutes. Maine kaha no, seminar was 2.5 hours na. Haan, they said sir aap 18 minute late the. Abhe maine kaha paisa pura de dena. Cigarette de raha hu, matches ka paisa kaatoge. I immediately said to the boss, पैसा पूरा भैया, आई सॉरी सर, हाँ समझाओ इनको और 500 रुपए एक्स्ट्रा दे दो रख दबा लड़ाने का. इंटरप्रेन्योर स्किल, हम्बलनेस, ऑनेस्टी तो बाहर वर्कर पे भी होगी, इंटरप्रेन्योरशिप नहीं होगी. एंड इफ दिस कोचिंग इज हैंडेड ओवर टू दीज पीपल हु आर स्टैंडिंग आउटसाइड, in 1 month the coaching will come to an end. So the Bajirams of Russia were handed over to the working class. ये 12 बजे दिन में आ रहे कोचिंग खोलने के लिए. Inflation, closing down of industries, collapse of industries, right? The working class lacked the experience of entrepreneurship. The working class lacked the experience of entrepreneurship, creating inflation and bringing down the production. Creating inflation and bringing down the production. Third, financial crisis. Why financial crisis? Why? It's a Marxist country. It does not believe in private property. No one was ready to invest in Russia. End of liquid money. Right? Russia was a Marxist country. So investors were not ready to enter. Russia was a Marxist country, so investors were not ready to enter. In this background, Lenin came out with new economic policy. Write a small heading, new economic policy. Lenin came out with new economic policy. The important provisions of this policy were first one, heavy industries to be in public sector, to be only in public sector, only. Heavy industries to be only in public sector, while private sector was given the permission in small scale units. Private sector was given the permission in small scale units. Foreign capital was given the permission, second provision. Foreign capital was given the permission with all security and guarantee. Was given the permission with all security and guarantee, but with the condition, of regulating production and distribution. Condition of regulating production and distribution. Third, along with the retail shops, along with the PDS shops, retail shops were also given the permission. Fourth, farmers after paying the part of their produce as a tax. Were allowed to sell the surplus in the market. This was a compromise between capitalism and socialism. Also called as Leninism. Therefore, Marx gave the theory. And Lenin made it applicable. Clear correlation between Marx and Lenin? Marx gave the theory and Lenin made it applicable. Next heading. Treaty of Versailles. Just draw the diagram as I am drawing on the board. Woodrow Wilson American president came out with 14 point program. Woodrow Wilson, American president, came out with 14-point program. And in this 14-point program, he said, lenient action will be taken towards the surrendering powers. Lenient action will be taken towards the surrendering powers. Surrendering. And then in 1918, Germany surrendered. America was saying lenient action. But when Germany surrendered, Clever knew. The French president, he said, no leniency. Clever knew. French president. He said no leniency towards Germany. Koi leniency nahi. America said why? First reason. Treaty of Brest-Litovsk 1917. This was the first evidence given by him. Treaty of Brest-Litovsk 1917 between Treaty of Brest-Litovsk between whom? Germany and Russia. Bolshevik Russia became the friend of Germany. This was a friendship treaty between Germany and Russia. But in this treaty, Germany was not lenient towards Russia. This was said by Clemenceau. Even Germany was not lenient towards friendly Russia. Why we should be lenient towards enemy Germany? Resources continued. Treaty of Brest-Litovsk. That was the first reason. Second reason. He said sole responsibility, sole. The sole responsibility for the First World War is of Germany. Because Serbia was submissive. Serbia has said, ki we will organize European conference. Whatever Europe will say to me, I will follow. But Germany did not listen. Third reason. This was the hidden reason. Put a star. Germany was having the eye on, France was having the eye on the resources of Germany. Rhineland, the bone of contention. Eye on the resource of Germany. And fourth hidden reason, again hidden, put a stop. France and Russia wanted to take the revenge. France and Russia wanted to take the revenge. Which revenge? France wanted to take the revenge of 1871, Battle of Sedan. And Russia wanted to take the revenge of 1878, Berlin Congress. Clear? Therefore, ab uske liye fir bana lijiye isko. Therefore, the important provisions of Versailles were important provision of Versailles, first provision, Germany lost the area of resources like Saar, like Rhineland, Germany lost the area of resources, Saar, coal producing area, Rhineland, coal and iron. Second, Germany lost African colonies. Tanzania, Cameroon, third, huge war compensation. £3,300 million. £3,300 million. Fourth, demilitarization. Demilitarization, ban on Air Force and Navy. Ban on Air Force and Navy. Permission for infantry, but 1 lakh. 1 lakh infantry. Now I have 50 trucks. No, I don't have any truck. Example there. Last में आके पूछ लो बाहर की transport company. I have 50 trucks and I am paying 10 crore per year as an income tax to the government. In 2018, government said you have to pay additional 70 crores as a donation. 70 crore और दे दो. मैंने कहा ले लो. अभी तक गेहूं जाता था ट्रक में, अब अफीम जाएगी. ले लो. But then government said ki not only 70 crore extra, 45 of your trucks will be taken away by the government. Government will take away your 45 trucks. If you will take away my source of income, from where I will pay the compensation? And then I will have only one option. Lashkar e Toiba. This treaty was not a punishment. This treaty was a revenge. And this treaty created the first cyclone in Germany. Which year? 1923. Which cyclone? Deflation. Versailles created the first cyclone in Germany, 1923, deflation. I'll discuss deflation when I will discuss Adolf Hitler. Deflation. Germany was in darkness. America immediately came forward to help Germany, 1926. US became sympathetic to Germany. And US becomes sympathetic to all those nations which are rich in resources. But 26 deflation, 26 US comes out to help Germany through two plans. First plan, Dawes plan. Dawes plan, Dawes, financial help to Germany, loan to pay the loan, Dawes plan. What is Dawes plan? Loan to pay the loan, Young plan. By Young plan, America helps Germany in reducing the compensation. From 3300 to £2,200 million. But before Germany would come on track, 1929 economic depression in United States of America. Who was hurting Germany? US. US became the victim of depression. Complete darkness, complete. Ab to kuch bacha hi nahi. Pay attention. Darkness in West, shining in East. USSR was shining under communism. And the communist leaders of Germany were jumping. Dekha, hum pehle hi kehte the capitalism will fail. And capitalists were worried, American capitalists, ki beta hamara paisa doob jayega. Same situation, the situation which was in Russia in 1917, same. Bas ek leader ki zarurat thi, Lenin jaisa leader ki. Ab Lenin to mila nahi, Hitler mil gaya. 1931, emergence of Hitler. He organizes a program in Germany, vibrant Gujarat. जर्मनी का प्रोग्राम था वाइब्रेंट जर्मनी. हिटलर ने किया था. इंडिया में तो 2012 में हुआ था वाइब्रेंट गुजरात. एंड आफ्टर दैट प्रोग्राम वाइब्रेंट गुजरात, द फर्स्ट मैन टू टेक द नेम ऑफ मिस्टर मोदी एज अ प्राइम मिनिस्टर कैंडिडेट वाज मुकेश अंबानी. इसने प्रोग्राम किया वाइब्रेंट जर्मनी. He said to the captains of Germany and entire world, you bring me in power, I will eradicate the word communism from the dictionary of Germany. Capitalists immediately stood behind Hitler. Ki sir hum aapke saath hai. Janta bole, janta ko main samjhaunga. And then he goes to the people. Boy, you bring me in power, I will tear up the Treaty of Versailles. This was what he said. Orator was high. And then he has an army of 6 lakh young people. Bharatiya Modi army. I am not saying, sir. Put a board out there. There were 6 lakh boys in his army. So whenever he used to go to address with the people, 50,000 used to stand in the mob. They used to clap on every word. And in 1934, he was in absolute power in Germany. Who? Hitler. Phir to jab mauj li usne, bahut mara sir. Modi ji is a suitable ruler for this country. Ruler. Sahi aadmi. Right? Ye matlab na? The Treaty of Versailles played a very important role in emergence of Adolf Hitler in Germany. Treaty of Versailles played a very important role in emergence of Adolf Hitler in Germany, and Hitler prepared the ground for the Second World War.